Hey guys, following today's cancellation of NCIS New Orleans, CBS also announced that there will be no Season 9 for Mom. The hit sitcom will end with its current 8th season, and the Season 8 finale, scheduled to air on May 6th, will be the series finale. Mom is the longest-running CBS comedy on the air. Created by prolific producer Chuck Lorre, Mom will end its run despite the fact that it continues to deliver high viewership numbers, and despite the fact that it's rated so highly by viewers who scored at 81% on Rotten Tomatoes. The comedy drama series is also a critics' darling, having banked 11 award wins and 35 award nominations, including one from the Golden Globes. Allison Janney's two-year contract expires at the end of the current season, which is clearly not a coincidence. Janney became a sole lead on the show when Anna Faris announced her departure after season 7. By the way, at the time, Faris was still in the middle of her two-year contract, which should have taken her through season 8. Anna's departure was a shock to the show crew and fans, and thankfully the writers didn't kill off her character and sent Christy off on a positive note. Are you guys upset Mom is ending soon? Share your thoughts in the comments. Also, please hit like for this video and subscribe to our channel for more TV news.